Which value is placed in the base class? A. Derived values. B. Default type values. C. Both default type derived values. D. Null value. The correct answer is default type values. What is the importance of mutable keyword? A. It allows the data member to change within a const member function. B. It will not allow the data member to change within a const member function. C. It will copy the values of the variable. D. It allows the data member to change outside a const member function. The correct answer is it allows the data member to change within a const member function. How many bits of memory needed for internal representation of class? A. 1. B. 2. C. 4. D. No memory needed. The correct answer is no memory needed. Members of which access specifiers are not inherited? A. Public. B. Protected. C. Private. D. None of the mentioned. The correct answer is none of the mentioned.